first, one of the homes of legendary strip performers Siegfried and Roy. The duo built this, their little Bavaria near Rainbow and Rancho back in 2002. Well, now a local developer wants to turn the last 12 acres of that big complex into apartments. If it is approved, which is expected, the project won't start construction until 2024.